Do you have one of these big blankets and fold it ugly in a closet like this? Well, I'm gonna show you how to make it in a cute pillow. So fold it as small as you'd like, fold one piece over, flip it over, and then fold it into thirds with the flappy side out like this. Then you fold it into another third, flip it over, and roll it up like a sock. The struggle looks real, but look how cute. Could use it like a pillow. It looks so pretty. Hope you enjoyed this video.